Hi folks, welcome back to Simi's Kitchen Diaries. Cabbage pie is one of my mom's most popular dishes. I have not seen anyone making this other than her. Believe me, whoever has eaten it has become a fan of this. It's easy, simple to make and a wholesome meal. We mostly have this for dinner as it is not only a wholesome meal but light on stomach. And for all those Weight Watchers, please visit my blog simiskitchendiaries.com for all the details regarding the quantities, measurements and substitute for carbs. And this is for you, mom. Love you. Finely chopped onion, milk, all-purpose flour and almond meal and chopped green chilies. And for layering the dish, you need eggs, breadcrumbs, butter. Heat a pan, add the chopped onions and saute for some time. Add the chopped green chilies and mix thoroughly for a couple of minutes. Now we can add the salt and give a thorough mix and add the shredded cabbage. Close the lid and keep for some time. After a few minutes, we can open and give a thorough stir so that the cabbage, onion, salt, chilies, everything gets well combined. We have mixed it now thoroughly and now we'll close the lid and we'll keep for some time so that the water oozes out from the cabbage and the cabbage is wilted and soft. Now we'll add the all-purpose flour and almond mix which we have kept aside. Nowadays I just add the almond meal, not the flour. It's better to avoid all the unnecessary carbs. And you have to saute it for some time until the rawness of the flour leaves. Now we'll add the milk to this mixture. Mix well so that the cabbage mixture and the milk are blended together and becomes a thick sauce. We'll allow it to simmer for some time so that the white sauce is cooked properly. Our cabbage and the sauce is ready now. Now we'll start layering. Before that, we'll fry the breadcrumbs in some butter until golden brown color. The color of the breadcrumbs will change to golden color. We get a very good fragrance due to the roasting of the butter and the breadcrumbs together. The breadcrumbs are ready now. Now we'll start layering. Slice the eggs and layer it on bottom of a baking tray and spread the cabbage mixture above the eggs. Spread it across evenly. Now we can add the roasted breadcrumbs. It should be a thin layer. If the breadcrumb becomes too much, then it won't taste good. Spread it evenly and pop it up in the oven in 200 degrees centigrade for about 15 minutes. Garnish with chopped coriander and our cabbage pie is ready to serve. Happy cooking!